Today we're going to talk about using spinners for spinner fishing. And we're out here on the river. As you can see, the water is very, very slow moving. So what I like to do is hook up one of my number four blue foxes, or we do make our own spinners. But right now, this is what's killing it. We just got a coho on this. It was a wild, so we had to let it go. Do is cast it out there as far as you can get it to go. That was a bad cast, but one of the most important things to do while fishing for coho is to reel very slowly. This is the speed that you should be reeling at. Very slow, just barely enough to get that blade to spin and just enough to annoy them, get it right there in their face. And so that's just the tip of the day for spinner fishing. Hope that you guys enjoy.